most of my life.
I knew.
My neighbors understood who I was and what I believed in and what I was up to. They would be happy to see me hold out in the middle of my cage for the rest of my life. So it is so wonderful and so marvelous to live in a community where I'm valued and respected. And I thank you all for coming out tonight, for reading the Cannabis Manifesto, and hopefully for taking the ideas and the passion that we find here out with you. Let's get this job done soon.